I dreamt that all human beings are made of the same essence of God, who has forgotten his divine state in order to live all possible lives. Otto!
Murugan koyilukku ponom.
Vadapalniya?
Do you know where the Morgan temple is?
Okay, sir.
I know that in order to be happy, we have to suffer first.
I didn't like it.
What?
We didn't bargain.
Well, it's not going to be much.
Ash!
God bless you.
Thank you, sir.
Did you get a cold?
Rendu varama ore seli mudile, sir.
Look. Take it. Breathe deeply twice a day. It will help you.
Sorry, sir.
Hey, we were already here before.
This is my first time in Chennai. Don't worry, okay? Hey, yen vandi nirthringa? What's going on? Yen vandi nirthringa? Enga poringa?
Dey, macha, enna da idu pagalliye?
Get on, get on. What is happening?
300 rupees achuma.
Why?
Enna adu? Nee kattana route kattniya?
That's your mistake. Na enadhu prachna?
He wants us to pay him 300 rupees for a ride to Morgan Temple. I see you have been drinking.
We'd better take another rickshaw.
Hey, 100 rupees kottunu po.
Hey, and the bottle oda vela enna nu theriyuma unakku?
Enna anga tha bottle? Ha? Na bottle da. Ha? Na da. Ha?
Give him 80 rupees then.
Na.
Hey, marandu mame.
Saliyala poichu pa. Idhaama enakku venum.
Here I have another.
Yavla, sir?
I have many of them, so you can take it.
Ungulike theriyusa paarna na paisa ella vechirupanga.
In 2010, I came to South India. Soul of the world, mother of all philosophies. By possessing my divinity, I have become a man possessed by a divinity, to quote Aristotle's definition of a poet. Near the temples of Madras. One afternoon, after 2 months of meditation, I went outside and I saw a path of clouds steaming beyond the horizon, for this was the end of the world, where survival is enough.